I repeat, number one shy, withdrawn. And they're off and racing for the free energy handicap. Level break by all the remaining five runners, and as they settle down, it's Ticker ticking along in front, just a shade ahead there of Sandrine up on the outside. Trapped about three wide at this stage is the favorite Thalamese. Just behind them then is Regan, a length and a half away. Last of five is Chetak. They approach the 1,000-meter marker, and Ticker continues to tick along by about a length and a half there from Sandrine, prominent in second. The favorite Thalamese nicely placed in third. Three quarters of a length behind on the inside is Regan, and half length away making a forward move now is Chetak. The field very tightly grouped as they begin to negotiate the turn and head towards the 600-meter marker, and it continues to be Ticker, just the leader, from Sandrine on the outside. Thalamese continuing to travel three horses wide at this stage. A length and a half away is Regan on the inside, and then in the rear there is Chetak. But as they straighten for the final run in, and Thalamese comes with a big run on the outside to grab it by about a length and a half, two lengths there separating him from Ticker on the inside. Then comes Regan, but they all seem to be in hopeless chase. Thalamese traveling very nicely indeed, has opened up a gap of about four and a half, five lengths there now from Regan, who's moving into second position, but that's all the battle is for. 100 to go, and Thalamese wins the first race of the afternoon very convincingly from a late finishing Regan. Then came Ticker holding on to third, followed by Sandrine. So the winner of the first race of the afternoon was the favorite, number three, Thalamese, trained by Ashay Doctor, ridden by Akshay Kumar, the property of Solomon Benfiste.